Will we ever make things right when we've only ourselves to blame?